Good morning. My name is Mike Curtis. I'm the pastor of Powerline Community Church. This weekend, our church men had an opportunity to go to a Promise Keepers conference, really a simulcast here in Orlando. And just one real quick takeaway, and that is two things. Number one, the question that we as men need to be asked is, men, where are you? When Adam fell in the garden, the first thing that God came looking for was Adam. He didn't come looking for Eve, though Eve was the one who was initially tempted. The man, Adam, was the one responsible. And so God came to him asking Adam, or man, which the Hebrew word means, where are you? And so husbands, the challenge for us is no matter what goes on in our home, God has called us to be the head. God has asked us to be the one mainly responsible. And God says, how are we doing? How are we doing with regard to being responsible for everything that goes on in our home? As God asked Adam, where are you? Mike Curtis, where are you? The second thing, though, and just that sense of responsibility can many times be overwhelming, even intimidating. The good news, though, is that God gives us grace for everything. Grace is everything that God has that we don't but desperately need. I want to ask you, man, husband, father, where are you? Are you feeling the weight of that responsibility? And at times, do you feel like the world is just caving in around you? The challenge then is look to God for grace. God delights in pouring out his grace to men who are desperate for him, who are crying out to him on behalf of his family, that God would call something in us out to be that man of God who steps in the gap for his family and goes to bat for them and is the leader. And so, men, I just want to challenge you. Where are you today? Are you aware? Are you willing to allow the grace of God to empower you for everything that he's called to you? Where are you today? Avail yourself to God's grace. It's amazing. God bless you. Have an awesome day.